We could see this.
Now again, this is one of my notice that the equations of motion are different and it's going in the x and y.
Hey, Bobby, do you have any idea what Mr. P is talking about? I've watched this video like 5 times. Yeah, famous chairs is hilarious. I can't stop watching it.
This is exactly what you should not do in order to learn from a flipping educational video.
Flipping physics.
We are accustomed to watching videos and not learning from videos, and there is a big difference. The first thing you need to do is put away all forms of distraction. For example, Bo has a phone, a tablet, a television, and another browser open on his computer. All of these are distracting Bo from learning.
Nope. I'm awesome at multitasking.
Actually, no. There's been a lot of research done that has shown that while humans think we can multitask, we actually can't. So please put away all forms of distraction. Next. If you have a question while you're watching a video, just raise your hand and ask.
Mr. P?
Yes, Billy?
That doesn't really make any sense.
Billy, you just did it.
Okay,
I'll admit that you probably can't ask your teacher questions while you're learning from the video. So make sure you write your questions down and ask them the next time you see your teacher in class. Next, you can pause the video if you need more time to process the information. And you can even use the left arrow button to jump back a few seconds if you need to. You can even use the left arrow button to jump back a few seconds if you need to.
Sometimes I actually speed up the video so it takes less time to watch.
What? I didn't know you could do that. You can actually speed up the videos? I don't know how I feel about that. That seems odd.
As long as we fully understand what we're learning, why would it matter?
Okay, I can accept that. As long as you are understanding the material. Bobby, could you please bring us back to normal speed?
Oh, yeah. Sure. Sorry.
Please take notes. I know I provide lecture notes on my website. However, the act of physically writing down the lecture notes actually helps you remember and process the new information. To review, put away all forms of distraction. Write down your questions. Pause and rewind as necessary. And write down your own lecture notes. Thank you very much for learning with me today. I enjoyed learning with you.